friend.
It was the ghost of Captain Cutler. Because it was on a foggy night such as this that Captain Cutler's boat was wrecked. It collided with one of them fancy yachts from the marina, sending Cutler down to the graveyard of Eden. But before he disappeared into the sea, he shouted that he would return. So by causing the yachts to vanish from the marina, Cutler's getting his revenge.